Hi guys, my name is Emily and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I thought I would do my updated weekend morning routine as a student, influencer and performer, not dancer anymore because I also do musical theatre now. So I thought I'd show you guys an updated version. This video is in the style of vlog style, so it is very much a bit of a chattier video. But I know my routine. I know you guys love my routine videos, and I know they do super duper well, which I'm super duper great. Before I get into the routine, make sure to like and subscribe and turn the notification bell so you're notified whenever I upload. And go subscribe to this channel, which is Emma Rose's Life. And hit the notification button to subscribe and turn up whenever I upload. I upload my channel every Monday and Friday at 4 PM BST. And go and subscribe to my blog channel, which is Emmy Rose Life in Vlogs, which I upload to every Wednesday at 4 PM BST. Also, go and follow my Instagram and TikTok, both Emmy Rose Life. I am very frequent on there. Without further ado, let's go to 7 AM this morning for the routine to commence. Then, once I've gone on my phone for a little while, I get out of bed because, yeah. And then today I'm going to go on a morning walk. I don't always do this, but today I'm in the mood to do it. And sometimes I don't TikTok transition today, I'm not in the mood to do that, but I will do one later. So yeah, I'm gonna get to some clothes. So for my thingy, I'm gonna wear these grey tracksuit trousers Okay, so instead I'm going to wear these leggings and this top. Let me get dressed. Then obviously I'm going to brush my hair. And tie it up into a ponytail to get out of my face. Okay, so now I'm going to go and put my trainers on and then go and get my AirPods on and then go out on a walk. So I'll see you guys when I'm back. Okay, so I am back. That was a good walk. I've just really badly hurt the back of my head somehow. But yeah, it was like a 25 minute one. And I walked for 1.22 miles, which is my regular. So yeah, it was really good. I'm back now, so I'm gonna go downstairs and go on the laptop and chill. Time lapse time. So then, after that, after I've been on the laptop for a little while, it's currently 8:31, and me and my mum are going to go out to town, so I need to get ready. So I then after that, I'm going to do my makeup. So I'm going to take out my hair so I can redo that. First thing I use is this day cream, Nivea. Perfect for the skin, really hydrating and moisturising as well. Literally, when it gets into your pores, it's lush. Literally. Then, this foundation, which is the F3. Filter foundation. You guys know how much I love this foundation, and I've actually not been using too much of it recently, so I only two strokes of it, and then I just like that. Normally I put so much more on, but to grab my eyeshadow that's behind this box. See, my routine normally isn't like this, like early. Sometimes normally I'm just waking up like this time, but I wanted to wake up early this morning. And also, sometimes I revise. I won't be revising late, but me and my mum need to go to town for, well, because I need to go and get some bits. And because my dad's birthday is on next week, so yeah. By the way, I have already said this is in this other book, so yeah. I'm going currently in with the colour. I haven't in my dad's birthday on Wednesday, I need to get my birthday present. And then it's Mother's Day next Sunday. And I'm at school this Sunday, so I need to be right. What colour should I go for? Now this is where it gets all exciting. I think I might go for a red. I feel like a really red vibe today. Like I'm vibrant. Bam, I've arrived. I feel like I'm a little bit cool. I go between my contour stick and this bronzer. I go on this bronzer today though, because I go on my contour stick on like special occasions now. And then I literally just need to like bronze and blush all my cheekbones like that. Blend it right out because you don't want it to be like too cakey. By the way, I'm not beauty guru, I just did makeup. I love makeup as well, so I had spent hours perfecting my makeup routine. I had so many different wrong things to come back. I know. Because I don't do my brows or anything, it doesn't take me that long. Because I don't like doing my full face. I do like a full face. The mascara, waterproof. Balm. Now, let's make a red. So, I'll stick this all in one clip. It's time to do my bed, so let's just put them there. Then behind there, put that there. I've got a new pillow for my bed, so I still haven't broken it in yet. But, and then put the lights on a different colour. And pink, turn it up. Good. Now time to do my hair. Now I'm going to film the intro and outro. Okay, time to brush my teeth, because I tend not to eat breakfast in the morning at the moment. I don't know why, it's a really bad habit I'm going to put myself into. Now time to spray. Okay, so for today's choice of spray, I'm going to use my Victoria's Secret Velvet Petals and my Nature's Aroma Chicago. Now I'm going to do a TikTok transition and to the outro. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you guys do enjoy my content, make sure to like and subscribe. This was my updated weekend morning routine. I hope you guys did enjoy it. I love you all so much. Happy whatever day of the week it is for you where you're watching this video. Make sure you subscribe to this channel if you haven't already, and go subscribe to my blog channel, because I upload on this channel every Monday and Friday at 4 PM BST, and I upload on my blog channel Emma Rose Live in Vlogs every Wednesday at 4 PM BST. And go follow my Instagram and TikTok both Emma Rose Live, because I'm very active on there. Okay, I love you all so much, you guys mean the world to me, and I will see you guys next time for a brand new video. See you guys then, and remember, you're loved, you're valued, you're worth every single penny of the world. I love you guys so much, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye, peace and love!